We say that we can never come back from hell. This time, a miracle has happened, and it really is a miracle. Mina is near me, still unconscious, but alive, and that is the most important thing. I don't know how Mina will be marked by this adventure, but all I know is that as long as the Count is alive, Mina will be in danger. I can't avoid the confrontation any longer. Once I'm in London, I will have to confront Dracula. For Mina, and for all the men on this earth, this time, and with the help of God, we will definitively destroy the monster. I swear it.
Returned alive from Transylvania with Mina and the Dragon's Ring. He has proved to be a more difficult adversary than I imagined. Watch him. He must not cause us any more trouble. Is that understood?
Yes, Master.
I hope so for your sake, because the hour of victory is near, and I will no longer tolerate the slightest error. A little more patience, and Jonathan Harker will cease to be a problem. And then Mina and the Dragon's Ring will once more belong to me. I have spoken.
Master, it's you. It's really you.
Get up and tell me that everything is in place just as I had intended.
Yes, Master. Everything is ready just as you ordered me to do.
Then let my will be done. Nothing can stop me now. Nothing and nobody.
Already a week has gone by since we returned from Transylvania, and I still cannot manage to sleep. Mina's condition is very worrying. The vampire's bite is causing her to have increasingly violent attacks. Fortunately, our good friend Dr. Seward is achieving miracles in his fight against this disease without a name. And then there are these shadows that slide along the wall and seem to watch me. Is it because of the ring that I brought back from Dracula's castle? I hope that Seward can give us an explanation. He's been examining the object for a week now. I myself have finally decided to go to Carfax, Dracula's latest sanctuary in London. Perhaps I shall find some clues there that will help me to pick up his trail. The domain in question lies in the district of Purfleet and is called Carfax, probably a corrupt form of the old French meaning four faces, given that each side of the house faces one of the cardinal points. The house is very large and dates from the Middle Ages. It may well have been an old mill once. There are a small number of houses round about, one of which is quite big and of recent construction. This serves as an asylum for the insane and is run by Dr. Seward.